Don Reese. I'm the Chief Executive Officer of the Wood and Floor, and we're here for our spring mission moment with Giselle, who is our student speaker for our Step Beyond Breakfast coming up in April. She will be joined by a really unbelievable keynote speaker. His name is Gaddy Vasquez, the first in his family to go to college, and also have a very illustrious career as an ambassador for the United States. I'd like to now really just share a little bit about Giselle. She will be sharing with you at Step Beyond about why the wooden floor has meant so much to her and what she's learned about movement that's just really changed her way of thinking around courage and what she wants to do in the future.
The Wooden Floor's academic advising services helped me during my junior year when I had a concussion to overcome all of my personal and academic barriers. The movement program here has also helped me to have more resilience and courage to make mistakes and also learn to grow from them.
And we're looking forward to hearing Giselle speak at Step Beyond, which will be April 18th. At the Hilton, and you can please go to thewoodenfloor.org to find more information. And we hope you can join Giselle and her fellow students who will be sharing where they're going to college. So we look forward to seeing you soon.